So that's the sugar cane I was talking about, and it just, it's pretty tall. It's about 8 feet tall, maybe more. See? Real sugar cane. So that's where sugar comes from. Tell that to your children. You don't just get it at Walmart, it comes from a plant. See? And they take this and they squeeze the juice out and then they spin it around in a machine like a big washing machine, you know, like on the spin cycle. And the juice comes out and it leaves behind granules or crystals, sugar crystals. I used to work in a sugar mill at Katy Plantation down in Baldwin, Louisiana, or near Baldwin. And I watched them make sugar. They would get these canes like this and they would grind them up. It was called grinding season. And they would grind the sugar cane and they would make cane sugar and syrup and molasses, black strap molasses. That's my other, let me go back here. I have another one to show you, or several. There you go, there's a bunch of them right there. Mosquitoes, man, I don't want to catch West Nile. I want y'all to read about me in the newspaper. Anyway, there you can see that several of them that started, and they were nice and tall, and then Hurricane, Isaac came along. And, well, they got kind of twisted. So that's what happens in Louisiana when you get a hurricane like that. It's pretty bad on the cane farmers there. The cane gets all twisted. But you can see that despite that, it's still, I have like three here and a couple over there. So some are growing over there. So I'm going to let this just continue to grow. I'll probably throw some bunch of leaves on it, you know. Man, look at here. These things are trying to get me West Nile. I got to cut this off. I got to get out of here before I catch this West Nile virus. Y'all gonna be reading about me in the paper.